In the network shown in figure, C1 is equal to 6 microfarad, C is equal to 9 microfarad. Equivalent capacitance between points P and Q is. Options are 3 microfarad, 6 microfarad, 9 microfarad, 12 microfarad. So it is given C is 9. So this is 9, this is 9, this is 9. So start from the right side end. Between these two terminals, if you consider 9, 9, 9 are in series, effective of all the three will be 3. Three identical capacitors in series, effective will be C by 3, so that will be 3. This 3 is in parallel with C1, this is 6. So 6 plus 3, this entire thing put together, it will become 9. Again, 9, 9, 9 are in series, effective will be 3. 3 is in parallel with 6. So again, these two put together, it will become 9. Again, 9, 9, 9 are in series, effective will be 3. 3 is in parallel with 6, so effective will be again 9. So this entire thing put together is 9. Now, 9, 9, 9 are in series, effective will be 3 microfarad. So that is option A.